And as Progress Iowa rallies against Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh, allegations of misconduct are threatening to derail his confirmation.